Major League Baseball's latest video game, MLB The Show 23, was released on March 23, 2023, on PlayStation 5, Nintendo Switch, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, Xbox Series 10, and Xbox Series S, but one major platform is missing. How to play MLB The Show 23 via the Xbox PC app. To play MLB The Show 23 via the Xbox PC app, do the following. Download and install the Xbox PC app if you haven't already. Sign in with your Xbox account and make sure you're subscribed to Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. Click on the Cloud Gaming tab on the left-hand side. Scroll down to MLB The Show 23 and select it. Click on the green play button. You can't download MLB The Show 23 onto your PC. This method uses Cloud Gaming to play the Xbox Series 10/S version. So, as previously mentioned, you'll need a solid internet connection. The problem with MLB The Show on the cloud is that it can be a very laggy experience, which is definitely not good when it's your turn to hit. Not to mention so expensive to play, as you typically have to pay $15 per month for this experience. Moving on, it will say thanks for purchasing Game Pass Ultimate. Then when it says everything here is yours after a refresh, then click on Cloud Gaming and select The Show 23. Another problem is that MLB The Show 23 requires a controller, so you cannot play with a keyboard and mouse, which is an awful limitation. Once you see the rocket launch after you connected your controller, the game will run. This is how you play MLB The Show 23 on PC, and I do not recommend it. We all know how perfected The Show franchise is and how it is the best MLB simulator going on right now. However, why still no PC release? We have 2 years back to back with a new platform edition, one for the Xbox, and then for the Nintendo Switch. Seems like PC was due for this year. Maybe that question isn't so hard to answer. We all know Sony loves proprietary technology, and the PC might be the most dangerous platform to release their beloved game in. So many concerns that would exist on the PC platform. No wonder the PC platform is treated like this. This was excessive. but it is symbolic on how badly the PC is treated by corporate America for Major League Baseball games. This next game is arcade and cartoonish, but it is the latest baseball game in the works, by EA called Super Mega Baseball 4. Super Mega Baseball 4 is set to release on June 2, 2023, and this is your best baseball game to be released for PC for the year. Super Mega Baseball franchise has been a pretty good baseball simulator game that involved fictional players. With number 4 now they are introducing names of former major leaguers like David Ortiz, even Babe Ruth, so who knows where this could lead to against MLB the Show in the future. The Super Mega Baseball franchise is gearing up for its fourth entry to step into the batter's box, and this time, it's bringing a large suite of upgrades and enhancements, likely thanks to its new publisher, EA Sports. Electronic Arts acquired developer Metalhead Studio a year after the launch of Super Mega Baseball 3, meaning that the developer had the benefit of creating this fourth entry with the added resources of its new parent company. Super Mega Baseball has proven to be a less serious but just as fun alternative to the MLB The Show series for years now, and it seems as though EA Sports and Metalhead Studio are really making a push with this year's entry. Hopefully this is EA's push to getting motivated to closer bring back the MVP baseball games and bring some much needed competition to lock it down MLB The Show. Super Mega Baseball 3 is still the latest game and plays alright as a baseball game. If you don't mind how fantasy-driven the game is, you could find the baseball gameplay fun and more affordable than MLB The Show through Xbox Ultimate Game Pass. Super Mega Baseball 3 is fun and definitely should be checked out if not already if you don't want to wait for Super Mega Baseball 4. By exploring a bit, there are some neat things you can do in the game, like change how many fans are in attendance for the games. There are some really interesting looking ballparks. Maybe there is an ability to change the players and more to have the experience of being closer to the real Major League Baseball season that would make it more appealing for sure. I hope you have enjoyed watching a bit of SMB 3. Maybe I will show a whole game in the near future, but for now please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.